Good morning, children. So most of you are at home today. Only 7-8 students came to class. Anyhow, let's start with reported speech. We have almost done all the rules, all the change of tenses we have done. Now change of pronouns, another box we'll be doing. Fine, this should be present. This should be written in your notebook. Hona chahiye usme. So give the heading change of pronouns. Then we'll do examples. What are pronouns? The words which are used in place of nouns are called pronouns. Like I, we, they, his, her. Fine, you, all are called pronouns. So we'll be telling in direct speech and in indirect what it becomes. Fine. I changes to me. So this is the change of pronouns from direct to indirect. You remains you. There is no change. Then he changes to him, she changes to her, we changes to us, and they changes to them. Kindly note down and then we'll continue with examples. Now one more table we'll be making. Last rule is or last table finally completed fast beta bahut easy hai done send me the feedback those children sitting at home or I can make it write it here also I'm giving you a minute to complete it fast I changes to me you change I'll be seeing the notebooks today last day only 3 students sitting at home they were writing in the notebook rest just they just take screenshot that is very lazy way तो आपने साथ साथ नोटबुक पे लिखना है एंड विल शो टू मी ऑल ऑफ यू एंड आई विल बी अप्लॉडिंग यू ऑल दोज विल शो मी क्लियर सो वी हैव डन चेंज ऑफ प्रोनाउंस क्लियर नाउ विल बी रूल नेक्स्ट रूल सेज दैट वर्ड्स इंडिकेटिंग नियरनेस आर चेंज्ड इनटू इंडिकेटिंग डिस्टेंस लाइक दिस चेंजेस टू दैट Fine. So these words show us the nearness to the things that will be changed into as per the distance. So this changes to that, these to those, here, there. Fine. So that changes, change in words we are going to do. Change of expressions. You can give heading. Some more expressions or words. These words are also changed. This table, this changes to that. These changes to those. Here it becomes there. Hence changes to thence. ये बहुत rare होता है. THENCE. But you should know. Hence changes to thence. यहां वहां जिसको आप कह देते हो. Now changes to then. now changes to then. Soumya, if you're listening to me, I gave you one task of that activity and still you have not sent it to me. So it is a reminder, immediately send me. Both Jia and Soumya will report to me after this, after your periods are over. Utni Aram se aa rahe hain join karne class, Arshita. When 10 minutes have been passed, then they are joining. Clear? Now changes to then. Today changes to that day. Tonight changes to that night. Tomorrow, the next day. Let me write on this side. Yesterday, firstly. Yesterday, kaun sa din hota hai? The one which have been passed. So you will be writing the previous day. Pichla din. Yesterday changes to the previous day. Tomorrow changes to the next day. Tomorrow jo aane wala hota hai. The next day. Clear? Last night, previous night. Last night changes to previous night. Thus changes to so. That's it. And aur bhi hai. Ago changes to before, just, then. You need to learn it, beta. Ye aapko learn karne padenge. Clear? Kindly note down immediately. I'm giving you the time, 2-3 minutes. इसके बाद अभी मेन काम स्टार्ट होना है आपका. यू माइट हैव सीन इन द सिलेबस वी हैव जस्ट फिनिश्ड द रूल्स. नाउ आई विल बी कमिंग बैक टू स्टेटमेंट्स, अजर्शंस जिसको कह देते हो, क्वेश्चंस, फाइन एंड ऑल. सो फर्स्ट कैटेगरी इज रिपोर्टेड स्टेटमेंट्स. यही ना आपके सिलेबस में देखे है सिलेबस. आई शेयर इट अगेन ऑन द रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ वन ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स. आपके सिलेबस में है रिपोर्टेड स्टेटमेंट्स, इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस एंड इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस. सो लेट मी स्टार्ट विद फर्स्ट इज First category is C. Those who are coming today, I am just making you join. Otherwise, join me only. First category is reported statements. Write down. First category. He said to me, what do you mean by reported statements? Statements are better just assertive sentences, positive sentences. When there is no negative word written, not, never, etc. is not written in this. No question is asked. When not is written, that sentence is a negative sentence. When question is asked, that sentence is an interrogative sentence. So when there is just one statement is given, assertive sentences जिसको कह देते हैं, clear? So उसको हम कह रहे हैं reported statements. How to attempt it? Let's start. Rules हम कर चुके हैं, so we'll be doing examples now. Number one, he said to me. Said to changes to told. Comma inverted comma start. Your speech was heart touching. So this is just a statement. Your speech was heart touching. This is just one statement given. And what will be the answer to it? Direct ko indirect mein convert karna hai. He told me that. What is the answer of this, beta? That my speech. Aapko bola hai na, to your changes to my there. He told me that my speech was heart touching. Clear? हाँ जी इन दिस बेटा रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब हैज नो ऑब्जेक्ट इट डज नॉट चेंज क्लियर ही सेड टू मी ऑल नाउन्स इन दिस कॉमा एंड इनवर्टेड कॉमास रिमूव कर दोगे ये स्टेटमेंट्स का रूल है वी आर डूइंग रिपोर्टेड स्टेटमेंट्स Clear? So very first rule is reporting verb generally tell an object is used after it. But इसमें क्या होएगा? That it is a kind of an information only. There is nothing specially hidden in this. So it is just a statement given. When a statement is general statement is given, you need not change it. This is the first rule which we are doing. Clear? So he's just given a statement. Your speech was heart touching. There is no question. There is no any negative. Yes, Karanveer, you are joining now. See. Second example, ek aur likho. The servant said to the master, the servant said to the master, comma, inverted comma, start. I have finished all my work. So he has informed him now. Fine. I have finished all my work. The servant replied to the master, maybe, or informed the master. Both things are correct. That he had finished all his work. He had finished his work. You can change it beta on your own. The servant informed the master that he had finished his work. Second category is interrogative. When a question is asked. So write down few rules for this. Two rules you will be writing in interrogative. The reporting verb is changed. First rule kya hai iska? Reporting verb is changed. Isme change karte hai usko because the question is asked. So accordingly you will be writing asked, inquired, Fine. Or you can say demanded in that way. Such questions will be used. It will be changing into ask, inquire, etc. These words will be used. Inquired, etc. Clear? Reporting verb ki baat ho rahi hai before commas. Second is. Second rule, very important rule. If the answer of the question comes in yes or no, then we use if or whether. So firstly you will see the statement. कि आपको स्टेटमेंट कौन सी पूछी गई है. इफ द आंसर टू दैट इंटरोगेटिव क्वेश्चन इज इन यस और नो. यस प्रतीक्षा यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन बेटा.
मैम स्क्रीन इज ब्लर. स्क्रीन इज ब्लर.
ओके लेट मी जस्ट मेक इट.
मैम बिफोर इट एक्सक्यूज मैम मैम
यस
बिफोर इट ओनली वन स्टेटमेंट इज डन ना.
यस स्क्रीन इज क्लियर टू मी. विच आई एम एबल टू सी इट क्लियरली इट विल बी क्लियर टू यू ऑल्सो. सो माई सेकेंड रूल इज इफ द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन कम्स इन येस और नो वी यूज इफ और वेदर. ओके फाइन राघव इज सेइंग इट इज क्लियर. So now I give you one example to this. Wait. Shall I accompany you to Agra? ये बस सुनना है आपको लिखना नहीं. What will be the answer? Either it will be in yes or either it will be in no. Shall I accompany you to Agra? Yes or no में answer होएगा इस question का. Yes Archana. If any answer comes in either yes or no, then we use if or whether. दोनों में से कुछ भी एक use कर सकते. Fine. He said to her, shall I accompany you to the Agra? He asked. ठीक है उन्होंने लिखा ना asked या inquired में change कर देना. So he asked her if he would accompany her to Agra. If he would accompany to her Agra. So this is the second norm. The answer is in yes or no. We'll be using if or whether. Third rule is indirect speech. Indirect speech should be converted to a statement, not a question. इसका मतलब क्या है? Let me tell. Because in interrogative, what happens? बहुत सारे बच्चे गलती करते हैं that they just when a question is asked. In the indirect speech also, they make it a question only. But what we are supposed to do, if it is a question in direct speech, we convert it into indirect speech only. Clear? Is it visible to you? Fine. I have shifted the camera there now. Tadiksha, I guess you need to check your network or device, but because the rest of the students are saying they are able to see the screen clearly. Fine, so aap ek bar ya to dobara join karna chahte ho, you can do that. Is that that's all I can do. Clear? So third rule is indirect speech should be converted to statement, not a question. Now let's do one example that will give you more clarification for this. First example. He said to her, I'm making you write, I'm not writing on board, write down. He said to her, comma, inverted comma, start. Shall I accompany you to Agra? Same example likhte hain. Yes, Tatiksha. Beta, these rules are available anywhere in grammar book. Any grammar book you can find it, but in your grammar book, page number 272 in my book. Clear? So note down. If the screen is not visible to you, note down page 272. बहुत सारे rules हैं. I have chosen the basic rules out of it. Clear? So ये जो main rules हैं, but you can read others also. Fine. So He said to her, shall I accompany you to Agra? He asked her if he would accompany her to Agra. Shall changes to should होता है ना बेटा. अगर आप should भी लगाओगे तो भी करेक्ट है, would लगाओगे तो भी करेक्ट. क्लियर? He asked her if he should or if he would, दोनों में से एक चीज, if he should accompany her to Agra, full stop. Question mark remove हो जाएगा, ठीक है. Now let's see, हमने क्या किया आपके सेंटेंस में, we changed said to into asked, उसके बाद we used if, उसके बाद we changed the tense accordingly and we changed it into a statement, not a question. Question का answer question नहीं होता. Clear in reported speech. One more example. He said to her, comma, inverted comma, start. He said to her, Raghav Kumar, answer to the last thing. You should be able to convert it now. He asked her if he would accompany her to Agra. Okay, the last one. So now we are doing second sentence. He said to her, had you displeased your brother? He said to her, comma, inverted comma, start. Had, H-A-D. Had you displeased? Displeased mean kisi ko naraaz kar diya. Displeased your brother? Question mark, comma, closes. So you need to change it. Who will give me the answer? Very easy it is. Yes, Divya. Yes, full stop. Very good. He asked her if she had displeased her brother. He asked her if she had displeased her brother. If she had displeased her brother. We changed the said to into asked. Then we added if, had remains had only, and last may full stop. Clear? Now, beta, same interrogative ka second part. First part tha the questions which have yes or no. Fine. Now we have second is WH questions. This one. WH means what, where. Isko aap number one de do. Interrogative part one. Fine. Then part two. What, where, whom, and how. Three W's and one H you can write. Let's do one example. In this case, beta, questions beginning with interrogative words. He said to me, whom does she want to contact? Fine. Ab iska answer yes, no mein nahi aayega. There will be a proper answer to the question. In that case, aapko simply change karna hai. You need not add if or whether. Clear? Write down one example. They said to us, comma, inverted comma, start. How have you solved this sum? These better statements are available in your book only, grammar book. How have, H-A-V-E. In case you miss anything, beta, you can note down from your grammar book. How have you solved this sum? They said to us, how have, H-A-V-E, you solved this sum? Question mark, comma, closes. Now, aapne sabse pehle kya karna hai? Said to ko asked mein change karna hai. Yes, Ashna is giving answer. Very good. Bad job. Fine. It is very easy. Pehle aap dekho changes kaise karni hai. Said to changes to asked. Have changes to had. This changes to that. Or question mark ko remove karke full stop. Changes dekh liye. Now, they asked us how we had solved that sum. They asked us how we had solved that sum. One more example. WH wali ye how wali ki thi. He said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Whom does she want to contact? He said to me, whom does she want to contact? Yes, is the answer. Anyone at home want to give answer, beta? Nobody is raising hand. Yes, as usual, one child always. Yes.
Ma'am, answer is he asked me
any other? Hanji Divya. Wants does changes to second form. Do does changes to second form only. Only wanted aana hai. Baki sara sabne galat diya hai answer dekh. Fine, so answer is he asked me whom she wanted to contact. Aapne tenses learn nahi kiye. Simple present. Do does changes to simple past. V2. Bas aapko V2 lagana tha. He asked me whom she wanted to contact. So let's move to third category, imperative sentences. What do you mean by imperative sentences? Request, advice, or what else? Demand, command. Command, request, advice. Fine, such expressions come under imperative sentences. So third category we are doing is imperative. This is the last one in your syllabus. Then we have subject verb agreement only. One topic is left that we will do tomorrow. ठीक है तो कल हमारा finish हो जाना syllabus. Imperative sentences in which request, advice, command, etc. ठीक है उसको कहते हैं imperative sentences. First rule is no conjunction. Write down the rules in imperative. No conjunction. ऐसे लगाते हैं ना दैट एंड ऑल ही सेड दैट कंजंक्शन ऐड करते हैं. नो कंजंक्शन इज यूज्ड टू इंट्रोड्यूस द रिपोर्टेड स्पीच. नो कंजंक्शन इज यूज्ड टू इंट्रोड्यूस द रिपोर्टेड स्पीच. एंड इफ द कंजंक्शन इज यूज्ड, सेकंड रूल इज if the conjunction that is used in case, agar ye use hoye to, then should is placed before the infinitive. Should is, ye aapko example karke clear hoega. Should is placed before the infinitive. Let's do one example. The teacher said to the boys, example likhiye imperative ki beta. The teacher said to the boys, comma, inverted comma, start, take out your books and read them silently. The teacher said to the boys, comma, inverted comma, start, take out your books and read them silently. फुल स्टॉप इनवर्टेड कॉमा क्लोजेस. अब यहाँ पे क्या है, इज इट अ रिक्वेस्ट, इट्स अ कमांड, इट्स एन ऑर्डर, द टीचर ऑर्डर्ड द बॉयज. अब आपने यहाँ पे ऐसे नहीं लिखना ऑर्डर द बॉयज दैट कंजंक्शन, यू हैव टू रिमूव द कंजंक्शन इन दिस इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंस. द टीचर ऑर्डर्ड द बॉयज. यस, एक और रूल लिख लो, आपको इन्फिनिटिव ऐड करना है. Add infinitive, that is two. Infinitive सबको पता है, two plus v one. जल्दी से लिख लो. The teacher ordered the boys to take out their books and read them silently. To take out the books and read them silently. Your changes to their बेटा. Pronoun change करोगे, बाकी नहीं. The teacher ordered the boys to take out their books and read them silently. One more example, jaldi se. Mohan said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Would you like to have a cup of tea with me? Mohan warmly invited me to have a cup of tea with him. Okay, if you have lost it, page number 279 beta, one example of invitation and one example of advice you will write. This way your direct indirect speech ends. Okay, have a nice day.